Hey guys, welcome to Calm Facts. The sea is home to a wide variety of beautiful and deadly creatures. From giant squids to great white sharks, the ocean is full of creatures that can be dangerous to humans. But which sea creatures are the most dangerous? The list of the 10 most dangerous sea creatures is constantly changing, but some of the most commonly cited include the box jellyfish, which has venomous tentacles that can cause heart failure, the stonefish, which has venomous spines that can cause severe pain and paralysis, the blue-ringed octopus, whose venom can cause respiratory failure, the cone snail, whose venom can cause paralysis and even death, the crocodile, which is one of the most feared predators in the sea, the great white shark, which is one of the most feared predators in the sea, the lionfish, which has venomous spines that can cause severe pain and paralysis, the sea snake, which has venomous bites that can cause paralysis and even death. These creatures can be extremely dangerous and even deadly to humans with their venomous bites and stings. They are found in different parts of the ocean, and they are fascinating and terrifying at the same time. If you're new here, click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get instant notifications of the latest videos. Let's start the video. Number 10. Barracuda. Barracudas are a species of fish known for their elongated, predatory bodies and large, sharp teeth. While they are not considered one of the most dangerous sea creatures, they can potentially threaten humans in certain situations. Barracudas are known to be curious and may approach divers and swimmers. Sometimes they mistake shiny jewelry or other objects for prey and bite or attack. Barracudas also tend to be aggressive when feeding and can cause injury if they are cornered or threatened. Additionally, some species of barracuda carry some bacteria in their flesh that can cause a rare infection called Vibrio vulnificus if ingested, which can cause severe illness and even death. Therefore, it is important to be aware of barracuda's presence and avoid contact with them, especially if they act aggressively. Number 9. Moray eel. Moray eels are not typically considered highly dangerous to humans, despite their intimidating appearance. However, they can be a potential threat in certain situations. They are known to be aggressive when defending their territory, and their sharp teeth and strong jaws can inflict serious bite injuries. Moray eels hide in crevices and holes and can bite if threatened, touched, or stepped on. Additionally, they can carry a type of bacteria in their mouths called Vibrio morbillarum, which can cause severe infection if their bites are not properly treated. Therefore, it is important to be aware of moray eels' presence and avoid contact with them, especially if they act aggressively. Avoid reaching or sticking your hands into crevices or holes where moray eels might be hiding. Number 8. Sea snake. Sea snakes, also known as coral reef snakes, are venomous creatures that are dangerous to humans. They are found in warm coastal waters in the Pacific and Indian Oceans, and their venom can cause paralysis, tissue damage, and even death. Sea snakes have long, slender bodies and can be difficult to spot in the water, making them a potential hazard for swimmers and divers. They are typically not aggressive and tend to avoid human contact, but if they are disturbed or threatened, they can bite and inject venom. Furthermore, sea snake venom can be lethal and cause significant harm to the nervous system, internal organs, and muscles. Therefore, it is important to be aware of the presence of sea snakes and to avoid contact with them. If bitten, it is essential to seek medical attention immediately. Number 7. Stonefish. The stonefish is a venomous sea creature, considered one of the most dangerous fish in the ocean. They are typically found in shallow coastal waters in the Pacific and Indian Oceans, and they have sharp spines on their backs that can cause severe pain and even paralysis if stepped on or touched. The venom from the stonefish's spines is highly toxic and can cause severe pain, swelling, and even death if not treated quickly. Stonefish venom can also affect the heart and nervous system. Venom is dangerous not only to humans, but also to other animals. They are not aggressive and typically remain motionless and well camouflaged, making them hard to spot, which increases the risk of accidental contact. It is important to be aware of the presence of stonefish and to avoid contact with them. If stung, it is essential to seek medical attention immediately. Number 6. Stingray. Stingrays are a type of sea creature known for their venomous stingers on their tails. They are typically found in shallow coastal waters, and while they are not considered aggressive, they can be dangerous to humans if accidentally stepped on or touched. Stingray venom can cause severe pain and even paralysis if not treated quickly. The venom can also cause an allergic reaction, which can be life-threatening if not treated promptly. Stingray venom can also cause an infection, leading to fever and other symptoms. Stingrays are generally docile creatures, and most stings are caused by accidentally stepping on them or when they feel threatened. It is important to be aware of stingrays' presence and avoid contact with them. If stung, it is essential to seek medical attention immediately, as the wound may need to be cleaned and disinfected. Number 5. Tiger shark. Tiger sharks are a species of shark known for their distinctive stripes and aggressive nature. They are typically found in warm coastal waters and are considered one of the most dangerous sharks to humans. Tiger sharks are known to attack humans and are considered one of the big three shark species responsible for many unprovoked shark bites on humans. They are opportunistic predators and can eat a wide variety of prey, including sea turtles, marine mammals, and even garbage. They can grow up to 18 feet long and weigh more than 2,000 pounds. They are known to be unpredictable and can attack without warning, which makes them a significant threat to swimmers, divers, and surfers. It is important to be aware of tiger sharks' presence and avoid contact with them. If you spot a tiger shark, you should immediately get out of the water. Number 4. Great white shark. Great white sharks are often one of the most feared sea creatures due to their size, strength, and reputation as a man-eater. They are considered one of the most dangerous sharks to humans and are known to attack unprovoked. They can grow up to 20 feet long and weigh up to 5,000 pounds. Their diet primarily consists of marine mammals, fish, and sea turtles. They can be found in coastal waters worldwide, but are most commonly found in North America, South Africa, and Australia. While attacks by great white sharks are rare, it is important to be aware of their presence and to take precautions when swimming or diving in areas where they are known to be found. It is advisable to avoid swimming or diving alone and to avoid swimming near seals or sea lions, as they are the primary prey of great white sharks. Number 3. Blue-ringed octopus. The blue-ringed octopus is a small but highly venomous sea creature native to the Pacific and Indian Oceans. They are known for striking blue and black rings that can change color when threatened or disturbed. They are considered one of the most venomous marine animals in the world, and their venom can cause paralysis and even death. Blue-ringed octopus venom contains a potent neurotoxin that can cause respiratory failure and death within minutes. They are small creatures, usually around 20 centimeters, typically found in tide pools and coral reefs. They are not considered aggressive and tend to avoid human contact, but if they are disturbed or threatened, they can bite and inject venom. It is important to be aware of the presence of blue-ringed octopuses and to avoid contact with them. If bitten, it is essential to seek medical attention immediately. Number 2. Saltwater crocodile. Saltwater crocodiles, also known as estuarine crocodiles, are large and dangerous sea creatures found in coastal regions of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. They are considered one of the most aggressive and dangerous animals worldwide and have been known to attack humans. They can grow up to 23 feet long and weigh more than 2,200 pounds. They are opportunistic predators and can eat a wide variety of prey, including fish, mammals, and even larger animals such as buffalo and wild pigs. Saltwater crocodiles are known to be territorial and will defend their territory fiercely. They are also known to be fast swimmers and can move quickly in the water. Therefore, it is important to be aware of saltwater crocodiles' presence and avoid contact with them. If you spot a saltwater crocodile, it is advisable to stay away from it and leave the area immediately. Number 1. Keel-tail needlefish. The keel-tail needlefish, also known as the spiny fin needlefish, is a predatory fish found in the shallow coastal waters of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. They are known for their long, slender bodies and sharp, needle-like teeth that can cause severe human injuries. They can grow up to 3 feet long, and they are known to jump out of the water, which increases the risk of injury to people in boats or swimmers. They are also known to attack humans in self-defense when they feel threatened. Keel-tail needlefish venom can cause severe pain, swelling, and even death if not treated quickly. They also carry a type of bacteria that can cause severe infection. Therefore, it is important to be aware of keel-tail needlefish's presence and avoid contact with them, especially if they are jumping out of the water. I hope you will get exciting and valuable information from this video. You guys are all truly amazing, and I appreciate every last one of you for watching. I mean that, and I hope that you have a beautiful rest of your day. Do subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share your thoughts and questions in the comments section. And as always, I'll see you again very soon.